time they see.
Get off my pie, cook.
Catch me if you can.
You got a little Hades thing going. Wow.
That thing packs a punch, huh?
Hey, guys, Sorad. We're just coming for a wee visit.
Come on, guys.
Welcome back.
Oh my.
Yeah, planning her revenge, no doubt.
It's not all about you, man. Looking for a hole in the barrier to let everybody out. And you know what I found, boys? It's way better out there than we thought. There's this thing that looks like a furry rock called a coconut. And fish so big you could dance on their backs. And they've been keeping it all for themselves.
Butter.
I might not give it back.
See what happens.
Games, people's water. Guarantee me that every single villain kid who wants
to do that.
Well, how about
her word is good.
I'll still keep this for the time being. Because if you think I trust you to save the world on your own, think again. The job for pirates.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we crashed them.
Here's a thought. Try to be friends. Yeah?
Let's go.
They're asleep. Everyone. I can't get Ben. Or Dizzy, or Doug.
Or Jane, the signal's out.
I believe I deserve some compensation for my muscles, my while, and my role in this endeavor.
You do. You're not squashing like a bug.
Think I'm scared of you, Jay.
Guys.
All right, everybody stay on their toes.
Audrey went straight.
That's supposed to mean something to me.
To the castle.
That's great.
That growing up. But that
Hold
wasn't
up.
Really.
What's this? Ben! Ben!
I can feel you lurking.
Good.
I bet you lost some sleep thinking about me on the loose, huh?
No. Dragons don't really lose.
We're celebrating our differences.
I believe we're being challenged.
Let's split up and look for all you.
Girls! We have a situation here.
Do you like a prim smell?
Watch your back, watch your back, watch your back. Hit him till the armor cracks.
This place get a little sticky. Had a witness, but I know the best way. Fall back, let me lead you. Hold the line and we'll bring them to the knees.
We work together. Come on.
Is she always this perky?
Oh, it wasn't really your turn, but thank you.
Okay, Evie, come here.
Yeah.
I love you.
Audrey clearly knows that we're here and we need to get out of here ASAP.
All right, where does this cheerleader bunk down? Even if she's not there, we might find her.
What? Summer school? Summer school? No wonder she wants revenge.
Ben, we will meet back.
Sounds like we're going with my plan. I'm just planning.
Uma said it first.
Right, so my...
Ben! Ben!
Dude. Come on. Nothing?
Yeah,
Tony! That's a wee boy's game.
Right. You know what would be fun? To go rafting.
Oh, and maybe a penguin.
You guys are killing me.
Hmm. P.S. Your mutt went that way.
Carlos!
Dude, what do you see?
Ben!
You need some serious nose adjustments.
I'm not so sure.
Huh. I thought I recognized those pants. You're good with animals? Do some...
Ben, it's Carlos, right? You know him.
Oh, that one.
Well, well, well. Harriet, and you, my little duckling, are ravishing.
Okay, ravishing and taken.
Whose side are they on?
They escaped and joined us.
Oh, well.
Hey, Jay, yeah, thanks for saving me, gorgeous face.
You okay?
We have no idea where it is. Did she ever take you there?
Doug. Go with Jane. We need to find Fairy Goblin.
They might need some muscle.
Hey.
Well, I'll go.
Yeah, actually, I'd feel better, too.
Same.
Actually, I would, too.
All right, man. Let's do it.
Let's go, Jane.
Let's get this Audrey chick taken care of already. What do you say, girl? Time to wrap things up.
You know, someday you're gonna have to tell me how you guys all got teamed up.
Actually, Mal Pro, once this is over.
Mal?
I have to tell you guys something.
Hold up. So we're saving your precious people. You're always out for yourself.
King Ben, eh?
You're probably just gonna throw us all back inside, eh?
You know what?
I actually thought you were brave.
Celia.
Celia! Regain your money!
Bummer. Let's go find Gil and leave him all to rot.
I thought that I was afraid. Uma, stop, please, stop. I need your help. We have a chance if we do this together.
Your friends kick you to the curb.
Sorry to meet up with me.
Let's go.
Whoa. She doesn't stand a chance without the Ember. I'm right here, girl. I'm right here. Regain your mind.
Maybe I can hitch a ride.
Well then, you'll need your first mate.
You deserve so much better.
Yeah.
Oh!